After a lengthy pandemic-related delay, Amy Roloff and Chris Merrick set their wedding date. Generally, when you do this, you send out save-the-dates and then invitations for your big day. We're sure that many members of the Roloff family have already been invited to the upcoming nuptials, but two people are very conspicuously not on the guest list. The Sun spoke to an inside source about how the wedding invite situation is going. Matt and Karen haven't received an invite, the insider revealed, but they were expecting to and would attend. Karen is not a fan of Amy and doesn't want to go, but she'd support Matt, and all other children and grandchildren will be there. They feel their wedding might end up being a small affair because of COVID, so it's likely they'll be left off the list altogether. They've been told very little about the wedding, they're basically in the dark, they aren't even aware of the venue. Amy's keeping her cards close to her chest. Even if it is an intimate wedding, they feel it will be televised as part of the show. The family dynamics could make for interesting viewing of the preparations and big day. That said, there is no official word from TLC on what plans there are to film the nuptials, if any. Amy and Chris were together for years before they finally became engaged in 2019. We only say finally because it was long anticipated by fans of the couple. It's good that they took their time, though the timing was perhaps unfortunate. Were it not for the COVID-19 pandemic, Amy and Chris would have tied the knot in 2020. The pandemic has now claimed 3 million lives worldwide, with 1 in 6 deaths in America. With that in mind, there are worse things than pushing back a wedding date. "Wow, the big day is getting closer," Amy recently wrote. "I can't believe in about 4.5 months I'll be married to this man." Based upon that, it sounds like they're marrying in late August or early September, approximately. Amy described Chris as her friend and partner in love for the rest of her life. "The second time around is quite different in a number of good ways," she reflected. "Yes, we're different in many ways, but also very together in others. Those differences and togetherness encourages us to be our best, to give and serve each other, support each other, appreciate our individuality and, in all that, love each other so much. I'm very much looking forward to marrying this man. I'm thankful, grateful, faithful and full of love. I pray and thank the Lord every day. What a blessing." That's it for now. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.